everybody what prove, we already sir? Know.
What does it prove?
So shut the fuck up.
Jesus told me to come here.
Whoa. Jesus told me that.
So you're in danger in the red coat.
You are unsettled in your sin. You need to understand that Jesus Christ wants you to receive mercy, wants you to go his way, wants you to escape. On that day, when everything's tested by fire, fire's going to come. Yes, God's going to do it. God's going to win. God's going to bail.
Shut the fuck up.
God is going to see how the wicked, you will seek out your wickedness till he finds us. God does not want you to die if you're born. God does not want you to die in your pot. God does not want you to die in drunkenness. God wants you to receive of Jesus Christ's blessing. He says, blessed are you of my Father, and unto the kingdom receive it, prepared for the foundation of the earth.
Yes.
Yeah, that Jesus Christ might tell his good and faithful servant.
Yes.
Well done. Enter into the joy of the Lord. Yes, rest in this place of rest, and that you might your good deed, your good works might follow after you. Oh, what's going to follow you? Perversion? What's going to follow you? STDs? What's going to follow you? A jail sentence? What's going to follow you? God's judgments are in the earth. Are you guilty? Are you continuing to blaspheme that noble name by which you were called?
Repent.
Don't do it. Don't be double-minded. Don't be lukewarm.
Yes, sir. Don't mock it. Don't mock it, sir.
Don't be a bitter person. Full of envy. Full of hate. Full of murder. Folks, be filled with the Spirit. Oh, that you might pursue righteousness. That you might pursue godliness. You might pursue love. Peace.
Praise God. Adam's out here preaching Times Square. Praise God.
You gotta pursue these things. They don't come naturally to us. See, the natural man receives not the things of the Spirit, their foolishness to him. When you say you're a natural woman, they're foolishness to you. God, because they are spiritually discerned, folks. You need the mind of Christ. You have a mind of a pervert. You have a mind of a pot smoker. You have a mind when you come to this man. Have the mind of Christ. Have the mind of the Son of God. You might know the Son of God. One who's from heaven, you are earthly. There's one who is from heaven? He who came down from heaven. Son of man who gets